be able to pull it up. Today, we're going to make a T-bone steak. How about that? And some other things. We're going to have some broccoli. And we're going to have some butternut squash. Great value products. Yeah.